Queen Elizabeth II wanted Imelda Marcos to remove her tiara as the anniversary of the inauguration ceremony of the Sydney Opera House approaches. Social media users are having some interesting discussions about the day it was opened. Queen Elizabeth II had opened the Sydney Opera House on October the 20th, 1973. 1 million people turned to watch the British monarch open on Utzon's masterpiece. While reminiscing about the inauguration, a user named Your Daily Dose wrote that Imelda Marcos, a Filipina politician who was First Lady of the Philippines for 21 years, was also among the guests at the event. The user wrote, Imelda was reportedly obsessed with being the royal family of the Philippines. Among her jewelry are Cartier tiara crowns, a 39.5 carat ring of Emperor Maximilian of Mexico auctioned for $1.7 million, and the tiara of the armory of Empress Mary Fyodorova of Russia. Responding to Your Daily Dose, another user said that during the inauguration of the Sydney Opera House, Imelda was seen wearing a tiara but was told to take off or else she won't be allowed inside. After reading this interesting debate on social media, several people were wondering whether Imelda was asked to remove her tiara due to the presence of Queen Elizabeth, but the question remains unanswered.